We've used cover crops in the past. It's been a couple years since I've done it. The last time I had it after wheat crop. The following crop was soybeans, and we had such slug issues. So I've been a little gun shy. So in our heavy clays here in Northwest Ohio, I'm still learning how to manage cover crops. I still think they're a great asset and a great way to improve our soils. But it's a struggle here on these cold, wet soils.